Dodgers and Phillies pitchers duel here. But Yasiel Puig did have an RBI. Dodgers go up 1-0 as he brings home D. Gordon in the first. In the fourth, the rains come. Game delayed for 43 minutes. It resumes. Clayton Kershaw still in the game. Still hasn't given up a run. Gets Marlon Byrd. Then gets Ryan Howard. And he would strike out the side. Six innings, two hits, nine Ks. And he didn't give up a run. Bottom seven, J.P. Howell gets Carlos Ruiz to fly out to Puig and Wright. Dodgers with the shutout.